Good morning. I hope you're having a lovely day. Today is another beautiful day in England. It is cloudy, slightly breezy, but the temperature is great. It feels great. You can hear the birds chirping. It's another wonderful day to be outside. Great day in England. The best thing is that these men's soccer team will be playing Italy tomorrow for Euro 2020 in the finals. And I love to see what's happening here, how everyone is kind of jumping in behind the team, win after win. It's just grown in enthusiasm. And I was just reading that several national chains are gonna actually close their stores early to make sure that their workers can get home in time to enjoy the game. Deliveries are gonna be shut off early. And as an American, that makes me a little jealous because we just don't have that same response in the U.S. to the most popular sport in the U.S., which is American football, which is an entirely different sport. The U.S. soccer team, men's national soccer team, has been gaining in popularity, but the dominant sport still in the U.S. is going to be either baseball or football, and football, American football. So you just don't get the same level of support for that. It's really confusing. American football, if you think about it, because of the name. And I was, you know, I'm a football fan, but American football fan. But the thing about it is I had someone say, well, why do you call it football when it's more of a rugby style game and you're not actually playing with your feet as far as kicking the ball? And I was like, you know what? I have to admit that is a good point. So yes, I we're not going to change the name. Can't change the name at this point, right? But there is a bit of a contradiction there, I guess you could say. Either way, the enthusiasm right now is all about England. And I'm reading that these store chains are going to close early. They may open late on Monday. Schools are potentially talking about opening late if the team wins. I mean, this is the level of enthusiasm is really wonderful. I love to see this national support that's happening for the team as they kind of go out and they're going to bring it back home. And so that's really wonderful. The great thing, the best thing about it is that the soccer team has said that they're going to give a portion of their proceeds to NHS charities. So if they win, they're going to give a portion of the proceeds to NHS charities. But if they lose, they're still going to give a portion of the proceeds to NHS charities. And that's just really wonderful. I have a video coming up where I'm going to talk about my personal experience with the NHS. I want to take time and really get my thoughts together about how I want to address that. Much love and all respect to the NHS and the workers for what they do. I have so much respect for the medical professionals who has helped all of us kind of get through what was really a devastating year with the loss of life with COVID here and also in the U.S. So I have absolute love and respect for those professionals. But I do have a video where I want to cover my personal experience with the NHS. I just want to get all my thoughts together, make sure I present that information correctly. But right now, it's all about supporting the team tomorrow. I really wish that I could be out at a pub, at a sports bar, at some place amongst all the people and really enjoying the game the way I know everyone else is going to be doing. But I'm excited. I'm excited to be here. This is a great time to be in England. So that's it. I'm all in. Football's coming home again.